So I reckon dinner will be in about 10-15 minutes. That's why we need some pasta water after this. Perfectly. Needs a bit more salt. Right, can you just taste this before I add the seafood? It's a bit wet, but deliberately so. It's going to soak it all up.
Should be quite lemony. A little bit chilly.
I can taste the chilli.
You can't? Well, that's okay, it's only meant to be a little bit. Anything?
We can add salt and pepper in the
pasta. Okie dokie. And you get...
Or maybe the shrimp is already spicy. That's
No. It's got plenty of spice in it. Maybe if you've been eating those wasabi things, you can't feel it.
Oh yeah, I have.
Through.